Galaxy map, go! Am I completely done? Yes, I am. There we go. I'm going to the Shadow Broker base and see if there's anything I can do with Liara. There we go. Once I'm done with Mass Effect 2, which I'm actually planning on doing today. There we go. Please retire from the off to your smear campaign. Nice. And this one. So a chemical. Okay. Sure. All the information has been sent to Xenormandy. He's sitting here but there's nothing. And that's the dossiers. Let's talk to you.
Shepard, I'm glad you came.
Got him.
Used to record the General Partnax and Killux Tanis duo.
Yep, I'm going to go back to the Normandy. I'm done here. Mass Effect.
We have used half our fuel.
Fuck you. $10,000? Yeah, okay. I can't buy anything right now. That's all available missions. And a freighter is in here. All right, let's do this. Okay, well, let's look at like the achievements that I still have to do. That's recruiting. That's the recruiting. That is loyalty. Alright, it's incinerate, armor, and barriers. You have shields. Alright, a big fuck you. One left got his shields back on. Right down.
What were they doing here?
Airlock sealed.
You think anyone's still here?
Well, yeah.
That did it.
Now, continue on forward. This is a side route from what I can see.
Show them what the Blue Suns can do.
God damn it! I want the shotgun to add as well. Yeah, both left and right work, but not forward. Nothing on this side. Time to run, please. Alright. So this room was kind of worthless, sadly enough. These mercenaries, you know, there was nothing with them. I had hoped on like some kind of research that I still could have gotten, but no. Okay, now you're supposed to actually go up there. So they went to the upstairs, even though I'm still down here. Garrus, for fuck's sake! He literally just stood there right behind me. I don't know, but there's also nothing extra.
has to be a way in.
There.
That did it.
I have no interest in going through the door just yet. Look, that's information that I needed.
Right,
why are they...
Affirmative.
Right behind you. Understood.
I'm with you.
Going now. Oh, it does as well. Okay.
Okay. Job done. Good. Job done. And the fuel depot. I can really go back. Okay, I want to test out what happens if I now go back to the Shadow Broker's base. Because if I can do that between every mission, then hell yeah. If I can't do it between every mission, then oh well. Like, I'm actually curious. $4,000. Here we go. I bought everything and I did everything that I can here. So, yeah.
Only half our fuel remains.
Right, now that I've done that, now that I know that, I will come here probably just once more because there's two more missions open. I'm not sure if there's going to be two more missions open when I get back here. When I get back there. That was my mistake. Right, so there's an infected production line here that I'm going to disable. Oh, just this. Okay.
Anomaly detected.
The experimental mechanics facility is under quarantine.
Launching probe.
For your safety, do not...
Something on our sensors.
Right, let's land time. Thank you.
backup system.
There we go.
Alright, job done. It actually worked.
Do you think anyone's still here?
Enemies in front.
There we go.
You.
There we go.
Here we go. Rerouting power.
Yeah.
Right, job done.
They've seen us.
Excuse me. Warning, attack exceeds unit defenses. Threat neutralization initiated.
This will put them down.
One less to worry about.
Unit member offline. We're running power. That is failure. Unit member offline. Hostile forces have engaged. Requesting assistance.
Okay, good. That's
Here we go. Imminent.
Okay. Okay. We made it. I think that was actually the type of mission where you just had to push. I mean, considering that this is how you shut it down, yeah. Job done. So I think I'm actually currently doing missions that I've never ever done before. Let's go back to the Shadow Broker's base. Again. I'm not going to buy those planets anymore. They're fun for when you don't actually have resources, but I have already quite a lot, so... Master. No missions currently available. Well, that means we're done. I'm done here at this base, for what I feel, so. I'm not going to come back to the Shadow Workers base. Let's fuel up and then let's do the next mission. This is one of those places that I've literally never ever visited. So I think it's actually it would be rather helpful if I first just, you know, go everywhere. Also because like an extra mission might pop up this way. A little bit of Element Zero. Element Zero is like the thing that you, I think, need the least of, and also find the least of, which is.
I have found something.
Seems like that's my next mission. Oh, this is the find. There is actually an achievement bound to somewhere in this game where you need to find like a Geth. Obtain Geth technology. So I think the sound from over here right now is actually from this mission specifically.
Fuck. It's hostile. Look sharp.
Rip. Oh well, what's the gaff? I want to do this.
We're compromised. There we go. This might be one of those push missions as well. More palladium. And I'm jamming my sensors again. Well,
take it.
Nice. Although it said recovered. Ooh, damage protection.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Something is going wrong with the sound. Whatever's going wrong, it might reset itself if I restart the game, question mark? I have no clue.